Another one of my axioms is that when building a private practice, you have to really have a cognitive shift from employee to owner and from laborer to entrepreneur.